The beginning of the world. Million years ago, the earth was a mass of hot gases. The earth was covered with molten lava. Rocks and mountains were just forming. As the earth spun, it cooled. Its crust began to harden. And the waters rushed down to form oceans, lakes, and rivers. And in these waters were many living things.
Too many fishes, too little water, something's gonna happen soon. Too many fishes, too little water, something's gonna happen soon. Too many fishes, too little water, something's gonna happen soon. Fishes, too little water, something's gonna happen soon.
Excuse me, please, would you mind moving over?
Well, there isn't that much room in here.
Somebody pushed me.
I think it's just terrible the way things here are getting so crowded.
Watch your tail, will you?
Someone is stepping on my fin.
Somebody pushed me right in the mud.
Well, don't look at me, I'm all muddy myself.
Too many fishes, too little water, something's gonna happen soon. Too many fishes, too little water, something's gonna happen soon.
I've had it. I'm getting out of this overcrowded pond.
Courtney, you crazy fool!
You crazy fool fish, come back in the water!
No!
Will Courtney the fish live or die? Is it the beginning? Or is it the end? His gills must turn into lungs. His fins must turn into legs. He's crawling, he's breathing, he's standing. And in a mere million years, Courtney the fish has changed into a frog.
Ribbit.